They're just some decision just happened to go one way, not being shown that it could have gone the other way.
Say you flip a quarter.
It comes down one side or the other.
Every single choice creates a whole new set of parallel worlds.
Complete universes.
With another you and another me
looking at a quarter that landed tails.
It can be very scary having to choose a path. Not wanting to make a mistake is perfectly natural. The indecision can be comfortable. Sometimes the things we find most comfortable can be the most damaging.